It is a musical about joy, the joy of invention, imagination, and the unexpected. The look of our production is very unique. We wanted to embody the spirit of Seuss without recreating the exact replica of the illustrations. We have an incredible design and production team on this show. They've done an amazing job at bringing to life the spirit of Seuss.
As the music director on Seussical, I would say my main goal is to ensure that all of the different musical styles are performed and sung authentically. This show has an incredible range of styles, from Latin music to R&B to rock to folk music to traditional big Broadway numbers. So the music really personalizes each character and makes them a unique and different person as part of the whole musical. The choreography that we've done in the show has a lot of different movement qualities. For example, there are three monkeys in the show called the Wickersham Brothers, and their movement quality is drawn from actual monkeys, just like the bird girls are drawn from actual birds.
There's also clowning involved, physical comedy, there's physical theater, there's gesture work, there's tap. It comes right down to one magical moment after another, after another, after another. And I hope that is something that you get to experience when you come and see Seussical the Musical.